let all cats old enough to catch their own prey join here beneath the high ledge for a clan meeting.
What does Firestar want now?
StarClan, that ThunderClan had discovered a plot to time, and enjoyed the battle between Mugclaw and his supporters.
Some more Marigold?
No, I'll be fine. Thanks. There are plenty of cats who need it more than I do.
You're right. They're healing well. What's the matter?
It's Brambleclaw. I can't believe he's still friends with Hogfrost, and after the way he supported Mudclaw.
Many cats supported Mudclaw. They did it because they truly believed One Whisker wasn't the right cat to lead the clan. After the tree fell, Hogfrost admitted he was wrong, and that Mudclaw had tricked him into helping. One Whisker has already forgiven him, and all the other cats who fought against him.
Hogfrost lied. He was part of Mudclaw's plot all along. I heard what Mudclaw said before he died. Hogfrost was trying to become powerful enough to take over RiverClan.
You have no proof of that, Squirrelflight. Why would we believe Mudclaw over Hogfrost? Are you sure you're not judging Hogfrost because of who his father was? Remember, Tigerstar was Brambleclaw's father too. He may have been a murderous traitor, but that doesn't mean his sons have to follow in his paw steps. I don't trust Hogfrost any more than you do, but we can't assume he's as evil as his father without proof. And even if Hogfrost is dangerous, it doesn't mean Brambleclaw has to be like him or Tigerstar.
Hi, Squirrelflight. Come sit by me.
Try not to worry. Everything will be alright.
Cats of ThunderClan, two sunrises have passed since the battle with Mugclaw. Two dead warriors still lie outside our camp. Now that we have rested, they must be returned to ShadowClan.
Do you think ShadowClan will want them? We're helping that traitor Mudclaw, after all.
It's not for us to decide another clan's loyalty to its warriors. Mudclaw was no ordinary traitor. Even cats from other clans believed he was the true leader of WindClan. The dead cats were ShadowClan warriors, and their own clanmates will want to honor them on their way to StarClan. A patrol must take the bodies to the ShadowClan border.
I'll go.
Thank you. Back and Fur, will you go as well? And Dustpelt and Cloudtail, take the bodies to the border by the dead tree, but don't look for trouble. If ShadowClan seems hostile, get out of there fast.